before Stargazer was disavowed, the organization has managed to maintain a significant satellite communications network. After substantial orbital recon, Technical has uncovered a flaw in Stargazer's satellite array that would allow us to send a reset command throughout the system, setting their entire network to factory default. That alone would set them back years, but if we take out the mastermind who designed the system as well, who knows how long they'll be in the dark.
Careful. Get on your feet, soldier.
Communications is on site. Take him out, and there's no way to undo what we're about to do.
I think we've been made. Hostile? Oh, come on, man. Keep doing what you're doing.
Take out the second substation.
That's a lot of contact marks. good for the force. Complete the objective.
Stu Brooks.
Looks like we're right on track. Head to the radar station and we can reroute the power. I'm reading a flat line. Keep it together, Voodoo.
Found some mud.
Five team members down. Stick to the mission. Find the power maintenance terminal. That's the one. Give me access and I can reroute the power and force the reset sequence. No time to disable network countermeasures, so expect company. Send it in backup!
Some lovely organic camo. Stop! What just happened?
I'm reading the flat line. Keep it together, Voodoo.
Team in need of assistance. Do you copy? Jesus, it's crushing me!